More cracks are appearing in Cumbre Vieja volcano. The volcano has been running for more than 2 months now, 2.5 months almost. It was very hot, and now gradually it's getting cooler, relatively. And by cooling, it becomes less dense. It was expanding when it was hot. Now it's contracting and becoming denser. And as it's becoming denser, they shrink and create cracks. And these cracks gradually open up and create voids. And the voids, you can see the fumaroles are coming out of it, the smokes and the gases. And they cause creating caldera, extending the volcano's actual craters. It may open a new way, it may actually kill it out.